So now I'm going to do a placenta print. I've got it rinsed, I've got it dried. Gonna lay it out how I want it. I'm going to do something, this umbilical cord short, they cut off maybe 6 inches. I'm not sure why the hospital did that, but they did. Here we go. I think I'll do something like that, something funky like that. And I talked to the mother. In the theme of their room, the color scheme is silver, black, and red. So I'm going to attempt a cherry blossom or cherry blossom like placenta print. All of the colors are food safe. I actually have a silver here, but I'll do the baby side of the placenta with. Just brush it on over. Just go ahead and get under here. I got a little bit there. There we go. Edges. Oh. Get close to the umbilical cord here. A little bit like. Oh. Gotta kind of move a little bit fast, not too fast. Now I'll go for the cord. Doing the cord in black, which feels like bold. Like, I'm turning back now. I did lose some of the shape when I was messing with it. Let me. There we go. It's a little curvy. Go through with a smaller brush. Get some of these vessels in here. How much I can follow. These vessels are gorgeous. Like, it's been a long time since I've done one of these. It's my first one in 2 years. So you can imagine my excitement. Here. Oh yeah. to see where this one's coming from. Over here. Yeah.
It's YouTube music.
There we go. Dog's good. I don't know if it's many major ones. No. Okay. And I'm gonna go in and add our cherry blossoms. That's where we feel right, you know?
You know.
It's like kind of difficult to see it, like I'm laying red on red. I almost picked up black, y'all. Pull it out there, y'all. Here. I want to get more silver. Some areas are starting to look sparse. Ready to lay our print, y'all. Here we go. Straight down. Is important straight up. Ooh. All right. What do we got? Oh. Wowee. Okay. That's just the first though. I go back and honestly, I'm going to be on the floor, so I don't even know where to sit right now. I usually end up liking the second one better. So here we go. Boom. Oh, all right. Yes. Ooh, there's a sticker on here. Just missed the sticker too. That's gorgeous. That's gorgeous. I feel like I want to do a third one. There's so much color here. going to.
These are great.
And that's how you get your placenta prints, y'all. Let's take a look at both. Thanks for watching. Stay in.